This was not the ending that anyone wanted to hear, especially for the family of 92-year-old Celine Ocean. Now, this is the intersection where Ocean was killed last night. We're here in Hypoluxo and Military Trail. And as you can see, this is a very busy intersection. Now, police say Ocean stepped into traffic and was hit by a car on Hypoluxo Road around 9 o'clock last night. This comes after Ocean was reported missing Tuesday evening around 5 o'clock after she wandered away from a family member's home in Boynton Beach. She was diagnosed with dementia 12 years ago. Once again, this is the intersection where Ocean was hit and killed by a car, and police say that this all still remains under investigation. Report